Namaste dear children, this is Bhavani from Prasanna Vidya Mandir. Today we are going to see about gift box making. Needed things are any thick chart or origami color paper, scissor and glue. Now I am using old invitation card for this activity children. Measure the paper and divide it with number 6. As I have got 30 cm children, 30 divided by 6, 5 cm. So I have marked 5 cm. And I have extra space of 0.5 centimeter that can be used for sticking. Then I draw 6 straight lines like this. Now I fold the paper by using the lines. After folding, segregate the paper as top, center and the bottom by using the things which we going to give. Fold the top and bottom side like this. And in the bottom side, we don't need that 0.5 space, so we can cut it children. Now we have to mark top portion alignment children. As we have measured 5 cm, in that mark the half, which is 2.5 cm, the center point of each folding paper. After marking the center point, draw the triangle in top portion only children. Now I fold the paper and give impression for triangle. Folding work is over children. Now I paste the edges which I left 0.5 cm space. Then give the time for rest. Now I cut the bottom portion children. Only cut, don't remove it. Okay. Cutting work is over children. Now inside the bottom portion, box almost ready. Now apply the glue, edge of the paper and cover it. You can add extra paper children for lifting weight, then paste it. You can add extra decorate things in this box children. It comes out well. Cover the top portion. Now our 3D gift box is ready. Okay children, I hope you like this activity. You should try this activity at home with your parents' support. Thank you for watching.